Hi, it's me, Ma Derelict. This week, my letter is from second homeowner from Massachusetts, and they are sick of waiting in traffic, and they would like privileges to our back roads. Let me tell you a little story. Pa and I just went to Massachusetts. We had to go buy some tractor parts. We were in traffic, and wow, they're nice folks down there. Everywhere I went, everybody was beeping at me, and I was so flattered. I like very welcoming folks. I said to Pa, like, do you know them? Like, and he said, I think they recognize us, Ma. And I thought, no way. And I put down my window, and I mean, I don't know sign language. They were all like giving me signs and waving and flaring their arms at me, and they were so respectful to me. They were like, Mother! And I'm like, no, call me Ma. And they're like, no, Mother. It was like a parade. I'm gonna give you directions on our back.
Bartlett or Jackson, you know, just keep going down Route 16. When you get into North Conway, if you're near the hospital and the cars are backed up, you need to, you go back up to you'll see a little hill called Hurricane Mountain. Up the hill, at the bottom of the hill, you take a right on, you'll be in Chatham. It's just keep going straight. You'll hit East Conway Road. Nice, smooth, nice little ride. At the end, take a right and you are on the road to Walmart. Okay, and this also works, you could also just go back into Bartlett and go over Bear Notch, and that just loops right around to Conway, too, when you get to the Kank.
Yeah, there's no need to be sitting in traffic for 6 or 7 minutes when you're on vacation. Just paying it forward. Here's our secret back roads. Are you on a second home here? You're a local.